General Navigation in YouTube with JAWS. I have YouTube open in Google Chrome. I'll press E Echo to move to the Search Edit box on the page.
Search Edit.
I'll type in Freedom Scientific Training to search for the FS Training channel, and then I'll press Enter to move there.
Search Region. Search Edit. Freedom Scientific Training dash YouTube dash Google Chrome dash Dan left paren Danklark Trainer at gmail.com right paren. Freedom Scientific Training dash YouTube. Main Region. Search Filters link. Search Filters toggle button.
There are several results found. I'll press Insert F7 to open the JAWS list of links, since the result I'm looking for is a link.
Links list dialog. Links list view. Channel slash UCLLCTX.
I'll press F to look for Freedom Scientific.
Freedom Scientific Training 1.05K subscribers bullet 90 videos find instructional demos and how-tos for Fusion, JAWS, and Zoom text as well as other products from Freedom Scientific.
There it is. I'll press Enter to move to the Freedom Scientific Training channel page.
Freedom Scientific Training 1.05K subscribers bullet 90 videos find instructional demos and how-tos for Fusion, JAWS, and Zoom text as well as other products from Freedom Scientific. Link. Freedom Scientific Training dash YouTube dash Google Chrome dash Dan left paren Danklark Trainer at gmail.com right paren. Unsubscribe from Freedom Scientific Training 1.05K subscribers button.
There are four regions on the page currently. I'll press the letter R, as in Romeo, to move from one region to another.
Guide toggle button pressed. Banner.
At the top of the page.
Search.
Also at the top of the page.
Navigation region.
A left sidebar with tabs for home, trending, subscriptions, library, etc.
Main region.
This is where the main content of the page begins. I'll press down arrow to explore the items here.
Freedom Scientific Training. 1.05K subscribers. Unsubscribe from Freedom Scientific Training 1.05K subscribers button. Current setting is personalized notifications. Tap link Freedom Scientific Training.
I've been pressing down arrow to read through some general information about the training channel. I'll continue pressing down arrow.
Home tab selected.
Now, here's a horizontal row of tab controls near the top of the page, just below the main region. I'll continue pressing down arrow.
Videos tab. Playlist tab.
We're going to come back to the playlist tab in a moment. For now, though, I'll continue to press down arrow to explore what's here.
Community tab. Channels tab. About tab. Search button. Heading level 2 link support. Heading level 2 link support. Heading level 2 button play all.
There are some links and buttons here that let you just start playing all the videos for different categories, such as support, Fusion, or JAWS videos, etc. The play all button there would play all the videos under the category for support, for example. I'll continue pressing down arrow to explore some of the information about the first video under the support category.
Visited heading level 3 link purchasing a home or student annual license via the Freedom Scientific e-store by Freedom Scientific Training 9 months ago 4 minutes, 47 seconds 4.062. Visited heading level 3 link views. Visited link Freedom Scientific Training. 4K views bullet 9 months ago.
That information is the title of the video, how long ago it was posted, 9 months ago, the length of the video, 4 minutes and 47 seconds, and how many views the video has had, 4,000. I'll continue pressing down arrow.
CC.
This indicates the video has closed captioning available. You turn that on or off while the video is playing, not here. This is just an indicator.
Action menu button.
Activating this button opens a menu and has a choice Add to Queue. Note that once the menu is open, you must press Tab to move into the menu to explore it. You may continue to explore the main page for the Freedom Scientific Training channel using the arrow keys, Tab key, navigation quick keys, etc.
Freedom Scientific of the Sparrow brand. Give this video a like and be sure to subscribe to our channel. Have questions, feedback, or suggestions for future training for the FS training team? Send an email to training@thesparrow.com. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.